Hey there, folks. Hermes Gammon here, and welcome back to our Mass Effect playthrough for Monday and Tuesday. We are on Mass Effect numero tres. As always, watching on YouTube, much appreciated. Guys, I always mean this. Do you want to catch me live? Be in the chat. Get on my dang nerves. Head over to Twitch, where we stream almost every night at 9-ish. I hope to see you there. Oh man, y'all, I am getting sleepy again. This is so cold and it's so comfortable. Plus I've been working. Sure I get the weekend off, but I don't know, these weekends ain't lasting long. So something ain't right. Like, I cannot remember the last time I woke up feeling refreshed. It's like a myth. I gotta have like at least 3 days. Ooh boy. Feel so bad for the Ars group. I've been drinking these flavor powders lately. First was Crystal Light, but I got a deal with the others. I got a Skittles brand and a Sunkissed one. I don't know, grape always seems so different. I don't know how to really put it.
I'm ready to see Earth again, Shepard.
So, hi. We need to have a good solid group behind us.
Just double checking our inventories.
Yeah, see Earth with no army, buddy. Yeah, I wanted to use the wood. I mean, we did pick it off to our sorry homeworld. Might as well help our sorry homies. What's my name yet? Whew. I want a new machine gun though. You'll take a look, see what they got. Because, yeah, I would like a new machine gun. A harpoon gun. Assault rifle. Citrus supplies, nothing there. Casa fabrication. Your munitions. Helmet's so dang ugly. Spectre requisition. The paladin looks nice. Expensive though. Sniper rifle, the Crusader. Handgun. We might have to get this one. 84,000. Alright. I know I wasted enough of y'all time. Let's go. Engineering.
Thanks for listening, Commander.
It was a good idea. And right now it's the best lead we've got.
In any event,
Why does she seem nervous? Structure that forms the backbone of societies. Been eliminated. Huskloon have difficulty disarming or capturing a population full of bionics. Damn, this sucks, yo. This sucks, yo. My sorry homies. No, I want to push my luck. Damn, they got everything. Yo, this sucks. Investigate Sanctuary. Communication hub. Hold on. I gotta figure out that mission. I don't want to mess up and start something. Okay, so we gotta do the communication one. Comm facility. Ooh, let me save. Oh, save when I was doing this. But I like to do a manual save. Because I don't trust the universe, guys. I really don't. You know, it's sad. It's like, I look forward to the holidays now just for the day off. I hope I get 2 at least, man. More time for more gaming, guys. Okay, so we'll do the calm one then. It's like they control every dang part of the galaxy, yo. There's barely anything left. They ain't messing with the Krogans. My boys, the Krogans. Echolibus. Reeker off my territory. I reckon. But let me check that mission. Hold on. It's an N7 mission. Okay. Yeah, this seems right. Save just in case. Look, I'm nervous after that whole Geth and quarrying things, though. Don't blame me, y'all. Don't put the blame on me. Well, tomorrow's Wednesday. Living the shadow of disaster long before the moon's orbit is the king. Tidal disruptions, electric storms. Let's see, who am I taking with me? We ain't been out in a while. I guess I'll take Jarvik and Caden. Okay. Cool, my weapon. Let's see, Javik. Chakram Lacha. Oh, I forgot about the Revenant. Yeah, you stick with that one. Scorpion. The flanks. Still melee stunner. Let's see. Capacity. Okay. Lock and load, folks.
They're locking onto me. Moving out of range.
Miss Sato, we've landed. What are we looking at?
They're trying to seize control of the three critical access points. I'm updating your nav point with the location of the terminal they're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in.
Good job. Huh. Let's see. Go with game. If you're not tired, that is.
upload the next set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander.
So, what movie are you gonna watch? In the mood for something horror-ish? What a Hulk thing to say. Think you might just want to sleep? If you're not in the mood for anything. Too early, huh? Okay.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. Promise.
Okay. That sounds like an adventure. Persona sounds like a fun adventure. Well, five. Royal. Come on. What palace you at anyway? That does sound like a pain. Oh, okay. There we go. Kumaro's Foods. Come Yeah, you are. Ah, there you go. Whew. Okay, that does sound like a problem. Hmm. Any other forms explain it easier?
Secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How is Misato doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. She wants to help however she can.
Good. We need all the help we can get. Hack it out.
I was saying, any of the forums talk about this glitch a little bit better? Do this to the glitch so you have... okay. Huh. Items you've never seen. It's weird. Ah, in years. Woo. That is interesting. Yeah, that might prove to be a problem, huh? You can't be the only one facing that kind of thing. Should be questions about that.
We're all machines. Carbon or silicon. Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Huh. Our emotions are a natural response.
Disease, parasites, lions ate their prey alive. Nature can be horrible.
So now you're siding with the Reapers?
Just because I'm saying the Reapers are alive doesn't mean I want them to stay that way. But we need to break free of nature and open our minds to new forms of life.
So you believe the Geth share the same rights and liberties as any organic being?
If that Geth is minding his own business, he has more rights than Cerberus.
Despite my disgust for Cerberus, they're still human. The Geth are just machines.
We're all machines. Carbon or... Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't
care. Okay. They're looping back.
Our emotions are programmed.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions are a natural response.
Genetics don't make us alive. It's our self-awareness, curiosity, and capacity to evolve.
Well put, Commander.
Of course you'd say that. You two are practically machines yourselves.
But yeah, that's weird. There should at least be another person that's had the same experience. Oh, odd. Garrus, buddy.
Not right now.
Oh.
studied Protheans my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier...
You would have needed Shepard's cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me. It must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space. Your mother's motives may have been simply to shield you.
Perhaps. Thank you, Edie. I hadn't considered that. Feel free to look around. Feel free to look around.
Not ready for learning the Protheans' history, just as naive. We're judging an entire species on what little time I've had to know the sole survivor. Well, isn't that nice to Java? Protheans are loving legacy, empire, last Russians, loving history. For my own academic research, Protheans journeys. Journeys with the Protheans. Yeah, he's sort of bad.
Please enjoy your day.
Yeah, that is very odd. You should have at least another person having an issue as well with that. Okay. I will try to see what I can do. Though I'm not making any promises. What was I gonna do? Might as well. Okay, that one was a bit fun. Anything else going on here? All right. Citadel, Citadel for a bit.
To dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Nah, I'm good.
Yes, Commander.
All right, walking around. Anybody need anything? Oh, have you decided on what you want to do?
Sector status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
How oddly specific. Do 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 do. come over here.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting.
Waiting?
Okay, check that. And we're out. Ba 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 da. I say you'll be fine if you go to sleep, probably. Okay, let's see. Where I got that.
Found a Prothean sphere on Gate. Contact the Alliance and tell them Commander Shepard asked them to pay you for it.
Thank you. I'll call them right
now. Yep, we did it.
I believe those were my credits.
Bye bye. My bad. Oh, come on, come on. Out we go. But sleep does sound nice.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator.
I say we'll go to the embassies. Well, yeah, sleep is great. Sleep is peaceful.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
My bad. Come on.
Thank you again. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can.
I appreciate it, dude. Palavan. Wait. Ah. Nobody has any juicy tidbits. Service encryption codes. Pleasant. Ovin. Dang. Thought one of those medical things would be here. No, we went off. Something down.
You're Intel, right?
There you go.
Encryption codes on a Cerberus engineer. I thought they might be helpful.
Cerberus ciphers. That's exactly what we've been looking for. Thank you, Commander.
That's it. Out of my way, people. He's right about that. All I saw was nothing but Reavers. Take me to Purgatory. See if I helped anybody with their requests over there.
Now arriving at Fort Leavitt, Purgatory.
How's the head?
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
Good. When I heard you were injured.
It was stupid. I should have ducked when that wall came down.
Who? Time to go. Da-da-da-da. First, we need to find if anybody else has anything we need.
I've recovered some tech from the library in Reaper-controlled space. I can have them waiting for you in Bay D-24 if that would help.
Can't go over that. Alright, nobody needs anything. Oh, I can't drink it, this one. Time to go.
There we go.
Stairs. How do I get behind you? There you go. Well, at least we got one person out here. What's that weird noise? Oh, that's a lot of squeaky noise. Let's see, yeah, return to normal. Should we head to the big swing day? Huh. Every place looks horrible. They control every dang thing. At least they hadn't got the Krogans. That's always the bright side. Yep. Let's save. Alright. I got the emails. Last day. Okay. Now we've been a Shadow Wave, we done have. Took me a captain's chair. Let's go. Is it death has occurred? Don't tell me this time. Ooh, space hamster. Yeah, look at all our spaceships. Okay. Dun 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 dun. I am in no way ever paying that amount. Okay, I think that should do it. Chip squad. Let's see. Okay. Anything going on? I guess not. the Shadow Sea. Citadel or Skate Center. What's this one? Huh, it's the Krogan Demilitarized Zone. They don't want to mess with the Krogans. Oh boy, the Krogans. Crazy one. Might be crazy enough for him. You got a point there. I guess the Sari are high on the food chain, right? I don't know. Maybe humans have like unending potential or something. Easy to harvest. True. But that doesn't mean none of us are born without potential to do better. Bro, honestly, I'm about to head out myself. Ooh, another day, another. Let me save, cause I don't trust the universe. And main menu. Alrighty gang, that's it for now. We'll be starting a new game tomorrow. Surprise, surprise. Anyway, y'all be good. Drink your water. Relax, enjoy yourselves. She'll do this again next time. Avita Zane.